Here we go, Elyria. So Elyria versus Brexville live. Here we go. Burris. Shot for Brexville. So 132 is our first match to start the duel. Position to pick up a ball. They're 132 pounds. Connor Burris in position. Pioneers off front. Brexville undefeated on the day. Elyria just lost a duel to Kaufman. Burris 5-0, 5-1 lead. Here we go, Burris. Gonna be underneath to start the second. 5-1 lead, Burris. Burris up to his feet. First 6-1 lead here. Mass is brought to you by Defense Up, defend what you built, and prevent your peril, conquer, beat, and conquer. First in the driver's seat here. See a 6-1 score up on the board for Burris and Elyria. Do it, 6-1 lead going third.
Come on,
go, 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 go,
Pablo.
Out of there.
our time. Let's go to the whistle.
Gonna be 8-0 front strike. Duel of the night matches brought to you by defensive. The bunch of out. End of the second, 9-2 lead. 3-0 lead for Elyria right now. Are 2.6 seconds left. Choice going into the third. Bunch of I heard 138 pounds.
back to action. Got to be taking a major decision here. 3-0 dual score in favor of Illyria right now. Decision, and that's huge in a match like this. Workshop's gonna win 10-4. But the major decision is indicated, and he had it. 20 seconds. Pounds. We're going to have Kale Voinovich coming out. He's coming out for Brussels. He's taking on Nate Burnett. This is 145. So, two top 10 guys in the state of Ohio. Division 1, Nate Burnett, your number one guy. He's in the black singlet. Voinovich in the gray singlet. 3-3 dual score. Voinovich a freshman. Burnett a senior. Start. Your hands on the door. up and out. 1-0 leads the net. Kel Voinovich, as I stated earlier, freshman OEC champ. Matthews brought to you by Defensive, and Barbarian, Carol Conquer, the impossible. Pops out of it. And the 2-1-0 lead Burnett. Choice Voinovich, it's gonna be underneath. That covers. Voinovich up and out. 1-1 bout. So, 1:45 remains. Burnett and Voinovich tied at 1. I'm guessing whoever can get a takedown will win. Burnett, black singlet, Voinovich, gray. Burnett in black, Voinovich in gray. Walks out of it. On the edge here. 53 seconds remaining. Tied at 1. Burnett. Not doing much here thus far. Voinovich is taking more shots than him. Single leg trips him down. Nothing yet. Burnett looking for it on the edge. Voinovich trying to get out. Burnett looking to get that other foot off the mat. And there we go. Technical violation. 3 will hold on Voinovich. And it's going to make it 2-1 with 15 seconds left. Can Voinovich go and get a takedown? Got 15 seconds to do so.
Hands up front. 10 seconds.
Not gonna stop him. No, he's got a stall to give. Burnett shot Voinovich on the edge. Jim Wizard. And Burnett is going to knock off Voinovich. And they get a little chippy at the end, and Burnett knocks him off. Matt beats Voinovich 2-1. So no, Vic Voinovich will not have a match. And we're going to go on to 60. Enrique's coming out. And he's looking for a fall right off the right out of the gate. It's Munguia, folks, if you didn't know. Enrique Munguia, and he just told me in the interview, and he looks like he might go with a crucifix here. Enrique Munguia headed to Kent State University. His lifetime series against Victor Voinovich is 3-1, and I thought we might get a post-Christmas or a New Year's Eve gift. We did not. So Munguia in on shot. Steven Brexville sent out. Campbell.
Come forward.
Yeah, up 4-1 here, 38 seconds remaining. He looks like he's almost looking like straight up.
30. Good and the side. Thank you.
70s and on the mat. Quick fall. Ooh, that was quick. That looked quick.
Come on, Jake.
5-0. This is 182 pounds.
Yeah. Thank you. through.
Line back, stay back.
Good job.
Hit down, hit hard.
Yeah. I don't have my headphones, so
it might be upstairs.
It could be upstairs, but I'm not.
Do you want me to try to call it or not?
Yeah, go ahead.